Well, since the spread has stopped and looks like it's regressing, I'm dropping your mother to 10 milligrams of tamoxifen twice a day and starting her on an 80 milligram IV doxorubicin.
Are you sure she still needs all that? She's walking, she's laughing. She made me and my little brother dinner the other night. I can't remember the last time that she did that.
She's headed in the right direction. Tapering off her dosage, make sure it stays that way. You're doing a great job taking care of your mom, Tori. Keep it up.
Glad to see you're still training.
What are you doing here? Aren't the police looking for you?
Oh, I'm not that easy to catch. I just came to check up on my champion. How are you holding up?
Oh, so now you care? The last time I saw you, I needed your help, and you know what you said to me?
The best thing you can do right now is look after yourself.
I went back for you, and you left me to deal with Silver and his psycho bitch sidekick alone.
You have every right to be angry. But I could not involve you in my plan to liberate myself. I know it seemed cold, but I was only trying to protect you. And now that I'm out, we have an opportunity to dominate.
No, there is no we.
Oh, I see now. You know, I never thought I'd see the day when the Queen Cobra would join the enemy.
They're my friends.
Darling, don't be naive. They'll invite you in, but you'll never belong there. When push comes to shove, they'll always figure out a reason to keep you second fiddle to LaRusso's kid.
Go crawl back under your rock. I may not be calling the police, but if my sensei see you, they will.
I am your sensei. And you are my champion.
I may be a champion, but I'm not yours.